dry Christian. Scripture says that when Satan is cast out, when the spirits are cast out, they go to a dry place, finding no rest. So a dry Christian is one who does not exemplify, express, or walk in the love and the presence and the care and the tenderness and the power of God. The Holy Spirit is exemplified in Scripture as water, as wet, as vibrant. You see, there is life in water. So a dry Christian, when you no longer have the temperament to be loving and enjoyable and have a laughter and have a joyful spirit,